Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. In this video, we're going to look at the memory items associated with an enhanced ground proximity warning system alert. The EGPWS system uses a digital terrain database and GPS positioning data to provide a more accurate awareness of the aircraft's proximity to the ground and terrain features. It has a look-ahead capability. The system can predict potential conflicts with terrain ahead of the aircraft's current flight path and provides timely alerts to the flight crew to avoid controlled flight into terrain. So we're here in the region of the Alps inside the Fenix A320 and we're currently descending into cloud. The memory items for this are autopilot off, pitch full up to backstop and maintain, thrust levers to toga, check speed brakes attracted, and ensure wings are level.
Terrain ahead.
Terrain ahead. Pull up.
Terrain my control. Terrain autopilot ahead. Off. Pull pitch up. Full backstop.
Terrain
toga
ahead.
Power.
Terrain ahead.
Speed brakes.
Terrain
retract.
Ahead.
Bank wings level. And we hold that until we're comfortable that we're clear of terrain. At this moment in time, I have no visual reference, so I'm going to hold this. The systems in normal law will protect us from a stall in this configuration. Okay, I now have visual reference. I'm happy that I'm clear of terrain, so I can start to level out the aircraft slowly. So that was a bit of a worst case scenario, descending blinds with speed brakes deployed. Obviously we'll be informing ATC, liaising with them and attempting to resume our flight path at this point. We were in toga lock, so we need to recycle the thrust levers to be able to get system re-engaged. So to run through that again, as soon as we get the terrain alert, it's autopilot off, pitch full up to the backstop of the side stick, thrust levers to toga, we check the speed brake is retracted, and wings are level. Although it's a worrying picture here on the speed tape, and it looks like we're entering a stall, with that configuration, the aircraft will protect us, the computer systems will protect us from a stall and give us maximum climb, so we can clear any terrain for it. Any questions on that, please drop them in the comments, and please hit the like button if you found that useful. Thanks for watching.